Actually, they will take down Playard with it. So it is going to be a good one from the Oligarch in the end. He's got 3 seconds for another hook as well. We're going to take down the Clockwork and the buyback coming in from the line as well. Quap trying to make a run for it, but the hook's dog. Oh, what the hell? That's an amazingly long range hook from Rubick. Can he finish off the Quap? No, he cannot. Analog is down. And Lumiere going onto the high ground.